I'm Hillary Mintz here at Muskego and Bow. In just a few minutes, Milwaukee DPW and the City of Milwaukee, Mayor Barret, they're going to announce that they're going to be hiring 25 extra workers to fill the city's potholes. It's been a big problem. Crews are out every single day, but complaints are up. They've had more than 4,500 since the beginning of the year. That's 1,000 more than this same time last year. But again, 25 extra workers will be on board to help fill the city's potholes.